In round 11, using yellow yarn, work around 48 single crochets to join the turtle shell and belly. Put the yarn tail inside the shell like this. Start with a chain stitch.Make sure all stitches go through both layers of shell and belly. Each stitch on the shell corresponds to each stitch on the belly. Work 48 single crochets with yellow yarn. Make sure all stitches go through both layers. You can start with the cotton here. Just fill it full. Then continue to finish this round. Make a slip stitch to join this round. In round 12, starting with a chain stitch, work 48 single crochets. After you finish the last stitch, fasten off and weave in yarn 2 with tapestry needle. The turtle shell is finished.